Welcome to Ramco TV. Today, we will be taking a look at the AF range of contactors from ABB. AF contactors feature an electronically controlled coil that offers multiple benefits over conventional alternatives. Let's take a look. The AF contactor range covers small, motor-starting solutions from fractional horsepower up to big power-switching solutions with ABB's unique AF2650, the biggest single-case block contactor in the world. One benefit of the AF contactor is that it is reliable in all networks. The electronic system within the contactor rectifies the AC or DC control circuit voltage to a DC control voltage that is applied on the coil. The contactor is safely operated in an always optimized condition, making it virtually noise or chatter free. Another benefit of the ABB AF contactor is that only 4 coils are required for the entire voltage range. The AF contactor features both AC and DC support. The total number of product variants compared to a conventional range is reduced by 90%. 4 coils cover 24 volts AC, 20 volts DC to 500 volts AC-DC. With conventional contactor technology, it is recommended to use an external surge suppressor. With the AF technology, the surges are handled by the coil itself and the surge never reaches the control circuit. Neither the surge suppressor nor the actual surge has to be considered anymore, which means one less product and one less complication to worry about. An 80% reduction in the coil's energy consumption allows for a 30% reduction in the contactor's overall width, making the AF contactor an ideal choice for applications where space is limited. Optimize logistics and cut administration costs with fewer product variants to keep track of with the AF contactors from ABB. For additional information on the AF line of contactors, or to see how they can help you solve your applications, give us a call. We'd be happy to answer any questions you may have. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking on the link. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Ramco TV.